Jumping from tree to tree.
Yeah, I think fragmentation is fine.
Ron, so cute.
Being animals that are arboreal, yet are dependent on movement on the ground, this means that they have to travel on the ground to get wherever they want to. And obviously, if you've got roads and other blockages in the way, you have that habitat being fragmented. This greatly impacts upon the ability to move through different habitats.
Yeah, I filmed that one. He's been scratching himself for like ever. Seems like they're all waking up now. We have to run back into the platypus area.
Yeah. We've been waiting for a while.
Really?
Oh, yeah. I'm just saying this right
now. Went out the water.
No.